Alright, thank you everyone for showing up to this patrol. Today it's going to be a small one. We may be getting some more people in here later, but as of right now it's just us four. We have Jersey going as civilian, and we have... Actually, I'm going as county police but undercover. We have three on-duty county police units tonight. And we also have a new high rank, Deputy Commissioner Brandon. So he will be sworn in after this patrol, and we're going to hopefully make that a public ceremony. So I'll either live stream it or record it or do both. But pretty much, since it's small, we're just going to be staying in Sandy Shores only. We might branch off to Grapeseed if it gets kind of boring here. If not, then Jersey just makes some call-outs around here, taking the environment and all that good stuff. Next, it shouldn't be much of a problem since we don't have a lot of people here, but just keep the radio traffic to a minimum. Also, make sure to request incident channels. Everyone has the incident channels, right?
Yep.
All right. Yep.
There we go. Yep. And I will be the active primary dispatcher, and Brandon will be the secondary, most likely. That's if I'm not around.
Yep.
That's pretty much all I have. So, Brandon, you want to add anything?
Just basically what Frankie said. Try to play, like, the street regulations. Sure, like, you know what you're gonna say, so we don't have, like, a lot of, like, stutter on there and stuff. And that's just about it. Let's have a good patrol.
Alright, everyone can go 10-8. Jersey, you can, go to your thing, find your car, and let's get to it.
Dispatch.
Go ahead, 1 Alpha 13.
I just heard an explosion on Algonquin Boulevard. Show me your
10-4, 1 Foxtrot 31's gonna be headed that way as well. I saw multiple civilians running away.
1 Alpha 13, I have the suspect running away from me in an ATV.
10-4, I'll be looping around trying to block him off.
1 Charlie 56 to control. I have a sighting of the suspect on the ATV. He is going south on Algonquin Boulevard. He's now going over to the train tracks.
10-4, did the suspect cross the train tracks?
Yeah, he's going back to the other side now to Sandy Shores. I think he's in front of the Paris Department. Negative.
Outgoing.
1 Charlie 56 and 1 Foxtrot 31, you have a sighting.
Negative, I'm on East Joshua Road right now, I have nothing.
Now going north on Mountain View Drive.
He's heading to the boat ramp type thing. A little. We have a 10:50.
What's the 20?
The little arc that comes out just north of
10. Lost
visual.
One Foxtrot 56,
one
Foxtrot 31.
Go ahead.
We have your 1068 to our 1020. We are on like the little road cove that goes out into the bay.
10-4, one Foxtrot 31 is going to be on scene.
Mouth 13 is going to go to that secondary land part to the business.
Yeah, we need boat out there.
10-4, you want me to go Marine 1, or?
He got it, but so we're on a chase. He was on the ATV. Wait, is this here? Oh, okay, yeah. So we're on a chase. He was on the ATV. He was coming down here pretty fast, and he hit this, and he 10-50'd into the water. And we don't have a sighting, so 1-0-13 is going to go check it out on a boat.
10-4, okay. Did, the suspect go off this ramp completely? Is that...
He hit, like, right here, like, on this rock right here. Then he flipped a couple times and landed in the water. I don't know if we saw him swimming off. 1-0-56 still 1-0-13.
Go ahead.
Did you see the suspect swimming at all after he 10-50'd into the water?
Yes, I did.
10-4.
But I lost
all right. He 10-4. 1-0-13 saying he did see the suspect swimming, so hopefully he's okay. But should be out there with the boat pretty soon to check.
We might want to get EMS down here as well.
What else there did you dispatch?
Go ahead.
I have visual of the suspect just behind you guys.
10-4. Jersey, you want us to disregard or?
Yeah.
Alright, disregard. Are you gonna, go in the water like you're trapped out there or?
Yeah, also.
Alright. This is Control to 1-Alpha-13.
Go ahead.
You think you could grab Marine 1 and loop around back to the active crime scene area? Yeah, we might need to get EMS down here once we pull him out. I mean, I have basic first aid, but I don't think that's.
Just want to make sure.
Yeah.
There's not like a bunch of water in our lungs that could be putting an impact on our lungs or anything. One shot 56, 1-0-13.
Go ahead.
The suspect, I think, is out. I think keep going straight in the direction you're heading. It should be in that area. I'm pretty sure is where he crashed or fell into the water. I want to stand out on this cove.
I have visual. Something away.
All units, we might want to move our vehicles. The tide is washing in right now.
10-4.
Yeah.
Okay. Suspect is right at the front of my boat. Very still. I don't know if he or she is drowning.
Alright, do you want to get EMS down here, or do you want me to, or you want to loop around to the rocks over here so I can help you pull him up?
I think we should get EMS. He or she keeps going, up and under.
Alright, EMS is, notified.
Oh.
This is Medic 343 to Control. I'll be arriving on scene right now. Can you notify Marine 1 and tell them to loop around and pick me up?
1256, 1 Alpha 13.
Go ahead.
Can you get the suspect and loop around to the rocks? EMS has just showed up on scene.
10-4. Pulls up.
All right, what do we got, officer?
So, we were on a chase with a suspect. They went off that rock right there, and they went into the water. Oh. We just want to make sure...
Disregard that.
But our other officer has him on the boat right now. They're coming in. Do you mind if you just check him out for us?
All right, yeah, that's fine.
Just make sure he's all right. Thank you. When traffic is 6-1 off of 13, come up to where the vehicles are, maybe a little bit higher because the current's coming in. Come up to where my flashlight is.
Oh, we're just ground the boat.
Sorry.
Lifts, carries ashore. Sits down on a rock.
All right, sir, can you hear me? I'm a paramedic. Can you hear me?
Yeah, I have some water in my ears.
Okay, our main concern is that you might have swallowed water. Can you just tell me what happened where you were driving and you hit off the rock there and went in?
Yeah. I don't know which officer seen it, but I set a vehicle on fire. Not gonna lie to you guys. That was Larry's vehicle. So I was trying to run from you guys because I thought you saw me, and I kind of ramped off over there in that rock.
Okay, do you remember hitting your head at all or anything?
Well, I can't even remember what I ate this morning.
Okay, is that on a normal basis or is that just something that only occurred today?
It's today.
Alright, I'm guessing you probably hit your head. So officer, if you just want to help me, walk him over to my ambulance and just put him in the back for now, so I can check him out.
Yeah, sure. Gotcha. Grabs. Brings you over to the ambulance.
Oh, but you might as well, you probably should search him before you put him in there, just in case. I don't know what he has on him.
It's down in the back ambulance.
Yeah. Alright, so, can you see how many fingers I'm holding up?
8? Ow.
No, I'm only holding up 2. Yeah, he definitely hit his head. We're most likely gonna have to transfer you to the hospital here. So, I don't know if you want to, probably cuff him or follow.
Just for your safety, I'll actually go hop in with you, just in case. But, one shot 56, one off of 13.
Go ahead.
Mark me 10-8. I'm going to be doing a 1086 with the EMS, with the suspect, back to the hospital. Apparently, maybe she has, like, a head trauma, so... They're going to bring her back to the hospital, so I'm going to be doing a 1086. Mark me 10-7. Alright, so I'll just hop in here with you.
For, for roleplay purposes, you might want to just transport her in your vehicle. Wait, actually, can I... Oh, no, I can't. Alright, yeah, can you just transport it in your car?
Yeah.
Suspect's getting a lot of calls. If that is a suspect. Oh, my door flew open. Alright, we can go code 3.
Step out of the vehicle.
Alright, let's get him out.
I'm just gonna... Sorry, I'm gonna have to just put cuffs on you if you're gonna be in the hospital, alright?
Alright.
The security guard should be able to just stand guard outside the door.
Do you want me to cuff just in case?
Or... Yeah. Either way, just cuff.
Alright. Cuffed. Alright, I'll probably stand out here. You said there's a security guard inside?
Yeah, I think we have 2 actually on for tonight. So they should be able to handle stuff if he goes crazy.
Alright. If anything happens or anything, just, you know what to do.
Alright. Sir, please call me.
Alright, have a great rest of your night.
We might have to get the security guards here. Alright, sir, just follow me. Thank you. Alright, just write down the hall. These doctors will take care of you.
Trauma, so the doctor's gonna be checking her out, but mark me back 10-8 because there are security guards in there that are gonna watch her, but I've recuffed too.
10-4, I'll be marking you 10-8.
10-4.
Control 1, Foxtrot 31.
Control, Foxtrot 31, go ahead.
You can show me 10-8, scene's code 4.
10-4, marking you 10-8.
Go ahead.
I have an abandoned police cruiser in the middle of the road.
That's mine. And disregard. Disregard. Alright. Now, go call that abandoned vehicle in the middle of the road.
Go ahead, 1-13.
I have an abandoned... Oh wait, never mind, disregard. It's gone.
10-4.
Hey, don't make me call the cops! Hey, asshole!
This is 1-Foxtrot 31 to control.
1-Foxtrot 31, go ahead.
Can I get an additional unit to my 1020? Respond code 3, there's a... male with a knife, a possible failed carjacking. He's just standing right in front of me.
10-4. Sending additional 1060 to 1020. 1-Foxtrot 50, control to 1-Alpha-13.
Go ahead.
Can you respond to 1-Foxtrot-31's 1020?
10-4, show me responding.
10-4.
Get him out before he goes off. Hey, out of the car.
Put your hands where we can see them.
Hands up now.
I'm going to try 56 control.
Go ahead.
I'll be on scene with 1 Alpha 13 and 1 Foxtrot 31. Suspect is just trying to take off, so I'm going to just give him a little bit of assistance here.
10-4. Sir, face away from me. Turn around. Look back to the sound of my voice.
Sir, did you hear what my officer said?
Walk back to the sound of my voice. Stop. Cuffs. Alright, we got one in custody. This is 1 Foxtrot 31 to control. We have one in custody.
10-4.
If you wanna... Pretty much, I was out doing a sting on a prostitute down here, and out of nowhere, I see this guy running up and trying to steal multiple vehicles. I thought I saw a knife in the hand. I'm not 100% sure. We might have to search. But pretty much, one car ran him down trying to get away, and then... I pretty much just confronted once 1 Alpha 13 came on scene. And then it went downhill from there.
Alright. Do you know where he may have dropped the knife or anything?
I'm not sure. I'm gonna search the suspect. Alright, as I search you, what do I find? Jersey's there.
Your mic's muted.
Yeah.
Jersey, your mic's muted.
Sorry. Switchblade.
Alright. Oh, here it is. Here's the knife. Takes knife. Alright, can you put this on the hood of my car over there?
I'm just gonna move my vehicle so traffic can get through.
If you wanna move it right up next to me so we can just put him in there.
Alright.
He's pulled into the lot, I guess.
Alright, so you found the blade on him?
Yeah, we found a switchblade.
Alright. Sir, do you have anything else on you that could hurt us or put us in danger?
No. I could, sir.
Alright, if you want, you can put him in the car.
Alright.
And then we can talk to him. Alright, do you want to talk to him or do you want me to?
You were on the scene before me, so I'm
Whoa.
100%. Whoa.
1 Alpha 13, if you want to go chase that down. Because we got the scene code for it.
Whoa. Another one.
Yeah, they're going crazy. Oh my god. Sand Kings. Alright, sir, can you just explain to me what you were trying to do back there? Okay, you steal cars for a living. So are you part of like a gang or something like along those lines?
Yes, and you should be feared by us.
Okay, well, right now there's not going to be much fear going on because you are arrested and you are under arrest for carrying a illegal knife. One, it's concealed. Two, it's way bigger than our requirements. Especially in Sandy Shores, they have super strict, and if you live here, you should probably know that. But besides the fact, you said you were part of a gang?
Yes.
Alright, can you tell us what gang name that is?
Do I have to?
I mean, if you don't mind, can you tell us?
You don't have to, but we'd like to know.
I'm a part of the Ballers.
Okay. See, the only thing I don't get is why the Ballers, why they're all the way out here in Sandy Shores. Because their turf is in South Los Angeles.
They're in the city.
Yeah.
The Grove Street area. May I ask you why you're up here?
It's some business.
Well, can you inform us a little bit about that business, or?
No.
I mean, the business is now done because you're arrested.
You're going to jail. You're going to be... Hey, you're going to have a trial sentence.
Pretty long time.
Yeah.
If it goes through. So, I'm going to ask you one more time. Can you inform us about the business that is going on?
I already told you. I steal cars for a living.
All right,
already told us that.
It's pretty
much telling
us
what the other business is.
Yeah.
It was a certain car that I want. That
a certain
my
car?
Eye, so I went all the way over here. Just to
That's...
get it.
Seems like a long way for nothing. How much were you getting paid for this?
100,000.
100,000? Jesus Christ, I might need to rethink my,
What car were you going after?
Yeah, what
like
car?
Like a Porsche?
Sand King.
Sand King is not worth $100,000.
Yeah. I mean,
yeah,
I guess there's a shipping and handling fee with that, but still. I don't remember the Ballards being so generous.
Is there any other Ballers up here that we should be aware of?
No, just me.
You sure about that?
Yes.
Alright. Want me to take him back to station?
Yeah, if you want to read him his rights as well.
Alright. You have the right to remain silent. Anything you can say and will be held against you in the court of law. You have the right to... an attorney, if you cannot afford an attorney, one will be provided for you. Do you understand the rights I have just read you?
Yes.
With these rights in mind, do you wish to speak with me?
No.
Can you repeat that?
I do not want to speak with you.
Alright, well, that's good, because I don't want to speak with you either. Alright, one Charlie 56 control.
Go ahead, one Charlie 56.
Mark me 10-7, I'm going to be doing a 10-86 to the station back with the suspect.
10-4. I'll be showing all units on scene. Code 4 and 10-8.
10-4.
Oh, besides you.
Which I 56 control, I am back at the station with the suspect.
10-4.
Sir, step out of the vehicle, please. Walk right
Officer,
up here.
If you must know, you indeed do have a big head.
Thank you for that. Alright, if you could just come in here, please. And officer will be in there for questioning and all of that. What's up, guys? Rainy out today, huh?
Yeah. I'm gonna make this quick just because it's raining and everything. Do you have an undercover outfit or anything like civilian clothes, Dragon?
Yes.
Alright, just put that on since we're gonna be undercover for this one. And then, Brandon, since if you want to go into an unmarked and you want to go undercover as well... you can, if you have an outfit for that. If not, if you want to stay marked, just so we have, like, a marked presence out there.
Yeah, I'll do that.
Alright, so you're gonna stay marked. I'm gonna say, don't cross the train tracks, because it'll make it kind of look suspicious. So just, if you want, you can hang around this intersection here, and when we call it over the radio, then you can respond, code 3.
Alright.
Alright, so pretty much I'm just gonna brief you guys. It's a... highly gang infested area. There's a lot of stolen vehicles from there. And a recent spike in activity from the Ballers. They're coming up to Sandy Shores for some reason. I don't know why. So I guess hopefully we'll find something out. But we're running this bait car operation. It's a dark Sand King. So it's parked right by the garage over there. So 1F13, you can just follow me. And then 1F56, you can hang back at the intersection over here.
10-4.
Alright, let's hop to it.
Let's do it, boys.
Foxtrot 3121 Alpha 13 direct.
Go ahead.
You can just follow me. I'm going to show you the staging area for us. Oh, and if you see Jersey over here, just disregard it. Foxtrot 3121 Alpha 13 direct.
Go ahead.
You saw where I turned, right?
Okay.
Alright. Alright, yeah, if you just want to cut your lights here. Foxtrot 3121 Alpha 13 direct.
Go ahead.
We have a suspect moving towards the vehicle.
Before I advise.
Suspect's in the vehicle. Vehicle is on. 1 Charlie 56, if you want to make your way across, but just hang back. We're looping around right now. All lights and sirens should be cut until we make contact.
1 Charlie 56 to all the units. I'll be hanging out at the airfield area.
10-4. I have visual on the suspect. Whoa, suspect's going off road. Going all over the place. Vehicle shut down, all units move in. Code 3. Suspect's on foot. We have a foot pursuit. We're on the Gran Sonora Desert area. Oh my god. My Discord crashed. Oh! I just shot. Whoops. Oh my god. Disregard that shot, by the way. I'm sorry. Whoa. Gun. Drop the weapon. Hold your fire.
1 Charlie 56 to all the units. I'm under here. 1020, code 3.
10-4. Don't leave your vehicle. Just pursue in the vehicle. We have a suspect with a weapon. Drop the weapon now or you will be shot.
Stop running.
Oh, wait, is Jersey even in the channel?
It's gonna make things worse.
Hold up.
Yeah.
76 to volume.
Oh, shots fired. Watch crossfire.
Shots fired.
Suspect down. Did you get hit? Yeah, definitely. Damn. Yeah, we pretty much shut the vehicle down, and then it was a foot bail, started running, then pulled a weapon on us. We did some shots. Oh my god. There's another person with a weapon across from here. Hold on, that might just be disregard. Disregard that, just investigate the body here.
Alright.
Jeez. I mean, I put a few shots.
Hey.
Gun! Watch out! Drop the weapon! Shots fired! Sit down. Whoa, I'm grabbing your shotgun, Brandon. This is your last warning, drop the weapon! We're taking shots. This is priority traffic.
She's getting closer.
Last warning, I don't want to shoot you! Alright, you're done.
Oh.
You just gave me a warning and then shot me.
Oh yeah, you were shooting. I'm just gonna disregard getting shot.
Like, auto control,
the only thing you could pretty much do is like free aim. Yeah, exactly. Do we have anybody hit?
I'm good. What about you?
I'm good.
We have one officer down.
Jeez. That is a mess. And I'm gonna take a screenshot of that. One Foxtrot 31's gonna be 10-8.
Hey Frankie, can you go into incident one real quick?
Yeah, sure. One Foxtrot 31's gonna be doing a sting in the abandoned motel area.
1-56 control.
Go ahead.
Mark me back tonight.
10-4. One Foxtrot 31 is going to be doing a undercover sting operation at the abandoned motel. He's requesting just a unit to stay around the area. You can patrol and drive around, but just stay near, just in case something goes wrong. I'll also be 1075-ing to incident one. Alright, you can go if you want.
Alright. Should I go into the dispatch?
No, we're just gonna do it in here, then I'll switch over to the dispatch. God, where did I put my damn keys? Ah, shit.
Give me your car.
Oh, shit. Oh, my God. Hold up. Wait, who are you? Why are you taking my car?
No, Don't worry about that. Get out the car.
Okay, don't hurt me. Okay, hold on. I'm sorry. Take the car. Ah, shit. Control on Foxtrot 31.
Control on Foxtrot 31, Red.
This is priority traffic. I was just robbed at gunpoint for my vehicle in the motel. Last seen headed towards the Alamo C area. I'm gonna be requesting a ride here. Hey, he went that way. A black man. I can't. I'm on the wrong team. Just head down there, I'll get my own car.
Control to one office 13 in all units. We are on pursuit of a dark car just robbed and held the officer at gunpoint, so we're gonna look out for that. Last location he was seen. Charlie 56, 1 off 13, direct. Can you go pick up 1 Foxtrot 30?
Foxtrot 3121 Alpha 13 direct.
Go ahead.
If you can give me a ride, I'm right outside the barber shop down by the station. Here you are. Alright, I'll fill you in. Pretty much we're looking for it's my unmarked Tahoe. It's a dark black color. It was last seen over in this area. Yeah, what I can make out.
1 Charlie 56 to control to all the. Sorry, 1 Charlie 56 control.
Go ahead.
I have a visual on the suspect in the Tahoe. He's leaving his driveway. We're on Algonquin Boulevard.
10-4. Yeah, that's our suspect.
He's refusing. We are now on Niland Ave, heading northwest towards the motel.
Better get my truck back in one piece.
1 Charlie 56 1 Foxtrot 31.
Go ahead.
13 direct. He's now passing the airfield.
10-4.
We're going towards the prison.
1 Foxtrot 31 2 1 Charlie 56 direct.
1 Charlie 56, go ahead.
As much as I hate it, if you can get a pit maneuver in, please go ahead with that.
10-4. 1 Charlie 56 to all the units. We are now on North Desert. We're going off-roading. I'm trying to get a location, but that's unclassified right now. I don't know. Okay, stop. So get out of the vehicle now with your hands up. So the specs are freezing, and he also is code 3 with his lights on. Disregard that.
If you want to switch back over to the dispatch, if you can. Oh, damn it. Oh, God.
Thought that was my mic doing that.
If you can, switch back over to the dispatch channel. Shotgun. Step out of the vehicle now. Put your hands up, face away from me. you can, slowly walk down the hill.
Alright. I wouldn't do it backwards.
Oh, there we go. Alright, Brandon, if you want to go in for the rest. Control and Foxtrot 32, and we have one in custody.
You're coming out of your driveway. Why did you put us on that chase? Why do you run?
Why'd you steal my damn truck?
You knew you were gonna get caught, so why do you even attempt to run? Sir.
Oh, and the mic's muted. She probably had to go to something.
I didn't know you was an officer, officer.
Yeah, well, I guess that's the, danger of stealing cars, huh?
Also, I just want to let you know you severely injured probably 3 people back there.
I counted.
Putting us on
it was
chase.
5.
And you must have hit this backside of my SUV.
And not to mention, the greatest casualty, you freaking put my SUV on a rock! How the hell is a tow truck supposed to get that down? Alright, that's it. Come with me. Yanks down the hill.
Here, put them in my cruiser.
Yanks down the hill. Again. Or not.
Yanks downhill. Pulls to my cruiser.
Are you going to comply with us or no?
Well, alright, hey, help him carry him to the car with me.
Alright, let's go.
Both officers pick you up, drag you to the vehicle.
Controller might have died.
Okay, we'll still send a code 3.